My name's Kyle, I'm 31, I live in Pittsburgh, and I'm addicted to dating older women. Much older women, like 60, 70, 80 year old older women. I love everything about older women. I love the smell, I love the feel, I love the mentality. I love dentures. Women, you know, they can be self-conscious about dentures. Ladies, I promise you, telling your man that you have dentures will not turn him off. It'll put a smile on his face, it'll put a smile on his pants. I'm on my dating website right now, and there's a lady on here named Karen. She absolutely has a look that I'm attracted to. She has the platinum hair, she has a great smile, she looks very pretty, very adventurous. So I'm gonna send her email. There's a lot of terms for sexy older women. There's MILF, saber-tooth tiger. I've also heard cougar. My favorite term, I would probably say it would be silver fox, because the silver fox relates back to the platinum hair, and that's what really turns me on. So I just sent an email to Karen, and hopefully she responds. Yeah, she's gorgeous. The first time I realized I was attracted to old women, I was in sixth grade. There was a really, really sexy teacher, and she was probably about 65. She had the platinum hair, she was top heavy, and she was just gorgeous. Sex with older women. The truth is, they like it. A 68-year-old woman enjoys passionate, vigorous sex just as much as a 23-year-old college cheerleader.
Women my age, it's not that I can't recognize that they're attractive. I mean, because they are, of course. But I mean, I guess the way I look at it is they're not ripe yet.
Hi, hey, Mr. Kyle.
I'm Kyle, how are you today?
I'm Candace.
My first impression of Candace, she was cute as could be. When I looked at her, I thought to myself, I bet her grandma is gorgeous.
So, if you don't mind me asking, what is a normal date for you like?
Normally, she's between 60 and 80.
60 and 80.
You can go out and we have drinks. What's that look on your face? What is that?
Are you serious?
Absolutely.
It's like my grandma's age.
What's your name? What's your grandma's name?
Candace is someone that, like, I would definitely hang out with her, just having fun. But she's not old enough for me.
Why do you like women that are older?
It's a visual. I mean, yeah. I like the hands. I like white hair. I call it platinum hair, actually. I like necklines.
You like the gobble-gobble?
No.
Why do you think Rich set us up? I mean, I'm clearly too young for you.
I think he was trying to call on me, and he was trying to say, you know, go, Kyle talks, you know, this is what he does, but I'll send him out with someone that's really attractive and see what happens. In 30 years, I'll take you a lot more seriously.
It's perfectly fine. I never actually met someone like Kyle before. He was actually super honest up front, and I liked that. And I like that he does what he does, and he doesn't care what anybody thinks about it, and the women love him.
But hey, tell your grandma I said hi.
I met this lady online named Karen. I saw her pictures. I thought she was absolutely gorgeous. And I am so looking forward to meeting her tonight.
Karen, you made it. So good to finally meet you.
It's a little bit nerve-wracking because, well, he is so much younger than I am. I've got butterflies in my tummy. That hasn't happened in so long. Such a gent. Thank you very much.
So Karen showed up for dinner tonight. She looks sexy as hell. The long platinum hair, I mean, I thought, wow, when I saw her. It's so great to finally meet you. You looked great online, but you look incredible in person. You really do.
Oh, that's so sweet of you to say that.
I clicked on you. Why did you respond? Like, how do we end up here?
I look at, like, all of these celebrity women that are going out with younger men, and I thought, well, you know, maybe I should try it. You seem to be intelligent. Although, I'm not going to say that I necessarily decided to come out with you because of your mind.
Likewise.
It's fun to be able to feel like this again, you know? Just all excited and quivering and thinking, oh, I wonder what's going to happen next. So you've done a lot of traveling.
I've been around.
Would you go with, like, someone like me? Because I'm old enough to be your mother, definitely. Maybe old enough to be your grandmother, depending.
But you're pretty enough to take home, though.
Oh, well, thank you.
Let's dance.
You want to dance?
Yes, you're right. Come this way.
Thank you.
Come this way.
The date with Karen was incredible. She was 100% my type.
I had a wonderful time with Kyle, and I've had such an amazing time. I just don't want it to end.
My name is Jackie. I came to visit Kyle from Florida. I'm kind of hoping that he'll come back with me.
Babe, you made it.
Hey, sweetie, how are you?
Good, good, good. You made it.
Oh, here, can you take this?
Yes, of course, babe, of course.
Kyle and I, you know, we date on and off, but I'm really not his type because I'm too young for him. I'm just a baby. I'm only 61.
We had so much fun. We really did.
Yeah, we did have a good time. I've missed you. I've missed you a lot.
Likewise. I
mean, nobody to go to the movies with.
I know, bro.
Kyle and I are very close, and we're best friends.
We just seem to get along so well. Even when I was dating whoever, and you were dating whoever, we seemed to always come home to each other. I miss that.
Well, I miss it, too. I miss you.
Bro.
I think you should think about coming back. Come live with me again.
I'm at a crossroads. I have to make a decision. I'm either going to stay in Pittsburgh or I'm going back to Florida. Be with Jackie.
What about all the other women that you were chasing? All your old, beautiful women.
Karen was 100% my type.
I would definitely date her. Absolutely.
But Jackie and I, we've dated for a while. I mean, I do have feelings for her. She's a lot of fun. Should that not work out, Florida is a hotbed of sexy-ass grandmas.